Mr. Speaker, cutting off the neck does not cure headache, Mr. Speaker. Mr. Speaker, it is one thing to condemn a healthy person and another to condemn someone who is sick or bedridden. Today, we are told the Deputy President fell ill and he requested for time for us to give him an opportunity so that we can hear him. But that opportunity was not granted because we're in a hurry, and yes, I think we are. I don't know to where. Mr. Speaker, this is an impeachment in absentia.